lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. Exits clear. Push. That's a new fastest lap for Gordon. 138.54. Fastest lap for Kuna, 138.44. Eighth place. New fastest lap for Kuna, 138.20. The leader has just done a 136.78. You're a second off the pace in sector one. P7. That puts you 4.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.9 seconds off the pace. The leader has just done a 136.00. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. That's your quickest lap in this session. You're now 4.4 off the leader's pace. You're a second off in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 2.1 seconds off the pace. You've just done a 140.34. Sector 2 is 1.2 off the pace. All right, Fernando, we need to watch these track limits. Thank you.
Mike, checka, 1-2, checka. Oh yes, sir. This is the spotter.
Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. All right, Fernando. We've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. That's pole. a new fastest lap for Olsen, 137.67. Watch the track limits, please, Fernando. Restart it and get on it. That's the end of the session. Seventh position.
P7. Not bad.
20. Minutes, the track temp is 19. The air temp is 19 Celsius.
Good luck, everyone.
Follow car number 07.
Take it easy on the side, everyone. Good luck.
Nail it. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
I'm going to need some popcorn for this first lap here.
On the left. Still there. Clear left. Watch your left. Clear on the left side. Left side. Hold your line. He's still there. Left side is clear.
Nice one, Fernando. Good start.
Probably wasn't the best fucking race.
Leader has just done a 137.90. The car in front has just posted a 138.00. The guy behind has just done a 138.28. Four. guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.7.
They're quicker than you entering turn 2.
Okay, Fernando, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Don't let this guy distract you. Fastest lap, that was 138.40. That lap was a 138.78.
Car right. We are clear on the right. Got a car on your right. Still there. Right side's clear.
Come on, Fernando. Don't panic. We'll get him back. Front is now 1.0. P5, you've just done a 139.65. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 138.03. New fastest lap for Olsen, 137.84. Okay, Fernando, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. Yellow flag, caution. The gap in front is now 1.3. Looks like P3's gone off in. Spitz care happen.
Come on guys, what you doing, man? It's killing you. Don't tell me straight away.
Okay, Fernando, the next car is Reynolds.
There's a car on your right. We're clear on the right.
We think P5 has binned it in. Mercedes. P4.
You got a car on the left side. Hold your line. Left side is clear.
Come on, Fernando. Nicely done. Half your fuel left.
5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. P3. That was a 138.92. Okay, Fernando, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. We've gone out of track limits, keep it between the lines. To Reynolds, behind is increasing, it's now 0.9. Two minutes. All right, Fernando, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. last lap, looking good for a podium.
Right side. Still there. Clear on the right side. Right side. Clear on the right side. Right side. Right side's clear.
Stay between the lines, please, Fernando. Keep pushing, we might get him back. Incident in Nord Curve. It looks like Olsen. P4. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.